music is a very big role in the film.
Mm-hmm. I've told you this before, but I'll tell you this again just because, you know, it's a good setting to tell you this.
Please.
I think I love your album so much.
Thank you.
I still listen to it all the time.
Yay.
I do. And but during 500 Days of Summer when we were making it, that was like, that was my morning preparation, was just
so
a full
cool.
dose of She and Him.
Oh, it's so cool.
One of the things I do always whenever I'm acting is find focus by listening to music.
Yeah.
But what the difference in this movie was that I wouldn't go off by myself and listen to music, but we would go listen to music together.
Yeah.
And I think that's a big part of why
the
characters kind of come off really connected.
Nothing can make you feel something as quickly as music can.
It's true.
I think.
That's right. No, you're right.
It's the most immediate sort of, like,
Why?
Shortcut.
What is it that does that?
I can't explain it.
Yeah,
it's
like, I guess if you could explain it, then
then we'd be rich.
We would just have to bust out into song right now to explain.
Yeah, I guess we would.
We'll edit that in later.
Yeah, we'll edit.
Yeah.
Spontaneous dance.